ascertain a balance between education and environment, which we explain through the model of a honeybee. The balance in society is that our education is a balance between education and environment have to make. The first thing is education and development. And the second one is SPM, what stands for sustainable education management. So they both combine and have a balance between education and environment. If you focus on the green curriculum and the micro habit, sir, so what is the way we mean? Suppose we collect those packets and sell it out, in return we get some money, as well as we save the environment without storing it, going into the environment.
This model
is totally the new based on our concept. Yes, sir. We have learned different topics and
we have learned 8
days. No, sir. We
searched for the order.
SEM sir stand for provides a sustainable infrastructure on which sir ESD sir perform by sustainable infrastructure in the base level, school level, primary school level, and sir the head of the B sir educator. And the linking between the SEM and ESD and by filtration of the sustainable development goals by B, we can get some honey and the quality education.